For about a decade, I was a triathlete, and my main focus was Ironman. So these are all the races I've done, and this is the race. Actually, I didn't finish this race. I got super bored at the last race. And you know, before triathlon, I was a beast. Then during triathlon, I was about 60 kilos at 1.59. And after triathlon, I was kind of gaining weight and losing and gaining, and you know, we're all struggling with weight management. And then yesterday I saw the Kevin Hart Netflix show and I got super pumped. I went to the store, I bought a bunch of Nike stuff, spent a lot of money. And you know, I just wanted to say that Kevin Hart is a great salesman. You know, he got me out to the Nike store and I spent the money. I did go for a run, but I need to go for runs for another 6 months to get anywhere. But to the Nike store, it's just 15 minutes and it's done. Well done.